All shape drawing and editing in ModelMaker is done in the Edit window. This window provides a 3D space to lay shapes out, move them around, rotate, stretch, and scale them. This window has three visible axes and a grid to help position all the shapes where you want them. Shapes in the Edit window can be grouped, cloned, colored, and rendered with pictures. You can even choose between viewing your shapes in wireframe or solid. The shapes can be viewed from a selection of different camera angles and displayed in either orthographic or perspective view. If you want to see all the available camera views and other controls, go to the Tools menu and choose Custom. The buttons on the toolbars can be customized in Preferences. The Edit window can be rotated, panned, zoomed, and reset to its home position. You can also zoom in on a selected shape, which is especially nice for small shapes. If you want to expand the Edit window to fill the entire screen and hide the output window, click the Edit window icon in the upper right corner to do so. You can get back to the split view by clicking the middle button. Drag the divider line between windows to change the amount of each window viewed. We'll cover more about drawing and manipulating shapes in other videos, but it's all done here in the Edit window. Thanks for watching!